And police are looking for a casino robber who they say had on an interesting hat. Take a look at this. Investigators say the man hit a customer at the Golden Nugget Casino in Atlantic City and then took his wallet. The robbery happened last Sunday. The thief was wearing a black Grogu hat. You are asked to call police if you can identify the wanted man.